Hey, Nick Chido here with Clam Outdoors, and camping is synonymous with the outdoor enthusiast. And oftentimes when you're camping, you have a screen shelter to get away from the bugs and the elements, and Clam has really revolutionized that market. Let me show you how easy it is to set this model up. It's ready to go out of the box, hardly any instruction. I think you'll enjoy it. Step one here is just to get it out of the bag. Stakes right here, nice and lightweight. Now we're just going to take and kind of let it unfold itself a little bit. Look for that beige or tan top, if you will. Doesn't really matter where you start. You're going to grab the roof line, you're going to lift up. There's a tab right here, nice big oversized tab. You're going to push with the top end, pull with this middle hand, and pop. You're just going to kind of keep your hands on a little bit and walk around. Literally seconds. Easy to do. If it's easy to use, you'll use it more and you'll get outside more. So now in mere seconds, you've got your screen shelter. Next step to the process here is we're going to add some stability and make this thing rock solid. If you notice, there's no poles or hub assembly in the door side. We've already attached two support poles to help you with that. And so they're Velcroed right here. They're already attached. Pretty simple, easy to use. There's a pocket down here in the corner. Bend the pole a little bit, slide it into the pocket. And this is important. I mean, if you're going to leave this thing up for any length of time, you might as well do it. Go over here to the other side. Same process. Slide it in there. Super simple. Now we've got the structure completely assembled. In mere seconds, it's going to be rock solid. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to stake it down. And then I'll be able to get all my chairs in here and enjoy an evening. Now that I've got the front support poles put in, the next step to the process to stake it down, it's important that you square the screen shelter up. By doing so, when you do start to anchor it down, that way when you go back to open it up, the door works properly. And that especially comes into play when you start anchoring down and tying it down. So it's important to square the unit up. So right away, we'll take our stakes here. If you lift the skirt up, you've got a grommet, and this is on each of the four corners. And you're going to drive it down. Cover that up, and then actually you can go around. We also have the opportunity here to stake it down with a tie down. You take the bottom loop, stretch it out here. And I tell you what, once you anchor this whole system in, this thing's not going anywhere. And that's a nice luxury to have when you're setting up a tent site. Grab your hammer. Secure it into place. There will be a wind panel accessory available, and this is super cool. You see these flaps right here? You'll be able to put the wind panel underneath. That'll provide complete protection from not only wind, but rain. So if it does rain, it'll come down, run off, and go over the wind panel. That covers the entire panel. There are many different benefits to this Clam screen shelter. One, the obvious is that it's bug-proof, no seam mesh. Two, if you have other various elements that you encounter, we do have tape seams on the roof, and you can add a wind panel accessory. Plus, if you need to get in out of the sun into some shade, you can do so as well. But the biggest thing, it's so darn easy to use. For more information, go to clamoutdoors.com.